in here. And this is the room. Well, don't be gone. We're going to see you.
These things must be thousands of money.
They saw that, right?
Yeah, bring that one too.
Well, they're monopolizing.
Good idea.
What?
Good idea. They're monopolizing the other one. You have to ask them to leave.
They're having a tour.
Okay.
Brick. That one's beautiful too. You want to interrupt the tour?
Sarah was living in London. They think it was probably tuberculosis, but some epidemic, communicable disease epidemic came through London and killed a lot of people, including her. And this was completed, and shortly after it was completed and displayed in the book of Royal Academy.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So how did she pass the book?
She did.
How?
Mm-hmm. Oh, we think it was probably tuberculosis. She was probably about 12. So, yeah, all of these people, as I listen, are real people, real life stories. The only one we don't really know is one Blueboy, who exactly he is.
The year of this painting?
Yeah.
Remember, TV was a good thing.
Mid-1700s.
Yeah, well, I know that now.